see that little white part on this one.
That's all you see. That's all.
Number one buck on my list to shoot and to find the sheds.
We do this walk every year and it seems to produce pretty well.